Now, if you guys see dead fish in the tank, those are not some of our animals. The sharks all got fed today. So the sharks only get fed twice a week. This might not seem like a lot, but sharks are actually really, really durable. So they only need, big red white sharks, 6 meters long, they only need the same amount to eat in a week as a human would. So sharks really don't need a lot to eat at all. Now sharks have been around for 400 million years as well. So the little sharks, they've been around for 400 million years too, but there was a really big one called the Megalodon.